I thought I'd show you first gudgeon of the sesh. Tiny little one.